Hi guys, this is Vidae and I'm going to guide you on how to insert and use FluidPitch. Here's how we would use it in BitWig. Insert an MPE supported synth. Insert FluidPitch prior to the synth. Enable the MPE upscale mode. That's how we use FluidPitch inside BitWig Studio.